blogger.
This is Angelica, and today I'm speaking to you from Luxembourg. Actually, I have read somewhere online that the population of this teeny tiny country might exceed 1 million citizens the next year. Also, did you know that the homicide rate in Luxembourg has risen by 50% compared to last year's figures? That seems enormous. I wanted to go on a trip to Luxembourg this summer, but now it seems like an overcrowded and dangerous place to me.
Let's see what's on the news today.
Breaking news! Recent data shows a dramatic decrease in crop production in Poland.
Oh no! It seems there may not be enough bread in the future. I should go buy some.
Unfortunately, girls, you got misled.
What?
But don't worry, many people would be misled by data presented in such a way. Where's the catch?
Angelica hasn't verified her data in a reliable source. In fact, Luxembourg only has a bit more than 600,000 citizens.
The intentional homicide growth might seem scary, but let's take a look at the numbers and see that Luxembourg is still one of the safest countries in the European Union.
On this chart, the axis doesn't start with a zero. Therefore, the decrease in crop production seems significant, but in reality it is only a few percent.
So, how can we avoid such manipulation? Luckily, the answer is simple. Use official statistics to check data's authenticity, interpretation and presentation.
Official statistics are data collected by specialized institutions that provide us with data on various subjects like the environment, transport, and the society. An institution that gathers statistics on the European level is Eurostat. Thanks to it, we can compare data for multiple countries in one place.
Official statistics are, after all, verified data that are the base of decisions for many governments and organizations. Why you shouldn't use them too?
Trip Luxembourg turned out to be great. I'm really glad I went.
Good thing I'm not going to run out of bread in the near future.